makes your heart feel sad. It makes your days go wrong. It makes your nights so long. You've got to keep in mind, love is here today.
I think the sun represents unity. Unity. That we can make up for, well, for a lot of things that we've done in our past, a lot of things we can do in our future represents the sun around us. It gives us heat, electricity, warmth, strength. I believe that sun and moon mean a lot to some people. And that it does. That it does. Well, I'm over my COVID. I didn't have COVID. Thought we did. Didn't have it. Just sinuses from going into fall. It was a bit scary because it did get a little intense, but we're not going to go into detail. But I will say this. It made me think a lot more about what I used to do. And, you know, I look back on my old videos, I look back on my old self, and I saw this unity of happiness, this place where I can go to just redirect myself, this place where I have redirected myself, and one where I did. It was a lot of madness. Where I am today, if you would have asked me back then, where would you go today? It would not be here. It would not be here. Because something happened to me when COVID hit. Something happened to me, and it wasn't good. It wasn't good. But I've learned from it. I've learned really hard from it. That you can go so far, only so far, to a place where you don't think you can go. And you go there. And you stay there for a long time. For a while, and you don't get out of that space. You just stay there. You try to get out, you try to climb your way out, and you can't. You can't because you're stuck. You don't know how to get out because there's somebody blocking you. There's somebody trucking you. You can't get out of that space. And you're crying, and you're in deep pain, and you can't get out. And it is hard. It's hard on you, and it's hard on other people. It is painful to get out of that spot. I think that a lot of people like Eric saw me in there in that spot, and they knew I couldn't get out because I was so far into it. They tried so hard to help me. And they gave up. And it is my fault. To the very end, it is my fault. I did that to so many people. And Debbie. Well, she came back. And I don't really know if she wanted to come back. I never asked her. I don't think I'm going to. This is how I am. This is it. Yeah, I'm not proud of it, but it has taken a lot of story to get to where I am today. And a lot of that story involves Debbie, but a lot of that story involves my depression. Oh, well. It's okay. Don't be Don't be worried about me. Seriously, don't be worried about me. But it is hard that no one can see it. But, you know, it is what it is, right? I'm trying to change. Slowly, but I'm trying. Ravens are a curse. Specifically this one. This raven. Well, this raven has put me through in the worst pain. And I'll tell you who gave me this raven. It was a gift from Oscar. Oscar Mori, an evil person with an evil soul. He has nothing but evil in him. And even since the beginning, when I hired him on the channel to take over when I was gone, he put this in my house, specifically in my room, specifically to torture me, specifically to torment me, to harass me. And I'm not talking about harass sexually, I'm talking about harass mentally. Mentally, where I've driven myself to the worst places. I went, searched up stuff I wasn't supposed to. I did stuff that was bad. I felt different. Because this was a curse all along. So now I hate ravens. I hate them. Anytime I see one out in public, I feel like I'm being followed. Because ravens are specifically scary now. And I don't know if that's just me. But Oscar got the worst of me. And Oscar broke me. And ever since then, I have not been the same. So, this year when I was in Florida, I bought this jacket because it's a leather jacket, and they say if you wear it, it's supposed to dissolve some stuff. So I bought this. It was expensive, but I know now the best of me can come from the worst places, that is. So now, I suit up. I don't know what for. And there's not really a reason to, but I just do it because you never know. And that is the cause. Yeah. So, that's it. That's it. But I will hopefully get better. And I am happy. Trust me. I am.